Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. If you recall, I paid for the weekend pass. It gives me 3 days of Omega, so that I could easily complete the dueling tasks. In here, completed 5 duels today, and then this is going to be the part 2 of that day. So we have returned to Heck, and now we're going to run a mission, because we need 10 kills. And while we're here, go ahead and claim all these ships. And we can claim these as well. All right. excuse me. All right, so also taking a look at our financial situation. We did sell some more stuff, so that's cool. Orders. Oh. Did some expire? I bet some of those, the ones we had out in Faction Warfare Space probably expired. But that's awesome. Because now we've got 4 more slots. So we can sell some stuff. Alright. That is more than 10%, so we'll go ahead and put that up. What else do we have? Is that all the faction stuff I had? Weird. I thought I had more. The Republic fleet, but I think I want to keep that. Okay, well, you know what? That's just gonna be good for now. We'll get back to that at a later time. Right now, let's go shoot some stuff. Recon. Okay. Well, this will be a test. So this first mission in recon can be blitzed. You don't have to fight them. I always do, though. At least this room. So, this is going to be a slightly different fight than what I normally have in here. Usually, I have a lot more range. And so I tend to kite. So, at some point, this is actually going to test my tank. Unless I can kill stuff a whole lot faster than I think. Which I gotta say, so far so good. That was maybe a mistake. So that takes a long time to reload. Did not consider that. Let's actually concentrate our fire here. Okay. Tank's keeping up just fine. Hold off on the web of fire. I don't think these cruisers are moving that fast. Yeah, this is really not that bad. Definitely not as bad as I thought it would be. The next room will be tougher, though. What are we doing for time? 15? Sure, maybe we'll try that. We'll see how it goes, and, you know, if we end up bugging out, then that's what we do.
warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty. Warp drive active. The capacitor is empty. Warp drive active. The capacitor is empty.
Huh, didn't realize I had myself muted. Right, so anyway, as I was saying, maybe we could have completed that without jumping out if with a little bit better capacitor management up at the top, because that was what really kind of killed us there at the end. So I'm going to go ahead and let the armor repair do its thing. Save a few ISK when we go in for repairs.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But once repaired, we can definitely go out and finish that fight. And more importantly, not just finish it, but get the loot.
Warp drive active.
Looks like we got a band of gankers in system. Or one person in a ganker fleet. Right, let's go. Like they changed this mission. I feel like there used to be a battle cruiser in here. I don't know. Maybe there's some randomness to it. Alrighty.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
We didn't get any especially good loot. Hammerhead's not bad. But can't complain. Alright, well, that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.